Hi, my name is Nate Scullion, and I am the writer and director of Look to the Sky, starring Gracie Sinclair, Jesse Kosierowski, and Kayla Rhodes. Enjoy.
Remember how when she was done with the guy? She would cut her family pictures apart?
Yeah.
Well, they're all in here.
No way.
Yes way.
How many of them were there?
At least four, right?
Are you sure? Wasn't there that guy, Rob?
Well, yeah, but does it count if he was here for a singular week?
Good point.
Oh, and then there was that guy, Sean.
Oh, he was the little worst.
Remember that one time he tried to introduce us to his kids so we had bugs in their spaghetti?
We were horrible players.
Yeah, I think we can all agree that he was the worst one. Always trying to win us over with new clothes, expensive bags that I can't pronounce the names of.
Oh, it didn't help that he was right after Mom and Dad divorced. The separation anxiety was a real force to be reckoned with.
Mom and Dad were great together.
They really were. Despite their arguing, Mom always said that she couldn't wait to grow old and rot away with him in a nursing home.
She did. Too bad he threw it away.
And then Dad had to go and leave us in the dust. I remember like it was yesterday. It destroyed Mom.
Look at us now. We turned out fine now, didn't we?
That's a joke, right?
Sort of. I mean, it made us a family that we were. Dysfunctional, messy, but together.
And then?
And then what?
Oh, I guess I'm just used to stopping what I'm saying so you can make a snarky comment about why we moved across the world at age 20.
Oh my god, guys. These are the earrings that Mom wore on her wedding day. Now that is what taste looks like. Take notes,
Blair. Wow, thanks. They are actually really pretty.
At least you found something valuable in this box of junk. I mean, look, all that are left are old notes and crumbled up papers. I mean, we all know that Mom was a hoarder, but come on.
Foul stuff. I would think this is a piece of junk.
What are you talking about?
It's just, this is the letter that Mom wrote.
What does it say?
I don't know if I should.
Come on.
Blair, don't say you don't want to. Everything okay?
No. Yeah. It's just, this is the letter that Mom wrote to someone. My dearest Nicholas, it's been 5 months since I've last seen you, and the days grow longer with every minute I don't see you.
What?
You came into my life out of nowhere, and I can't imagine who I would be without you. You make my days have purpose, and without you, I don't see anything the same. The only thing that makes me as happy as you are my kids. Seeing little Fallon taking pictures of her holding hands with her little sister Claire, and Sam begging his older sisters to play hockey with him in the basement. They are my world, and that is why it pains me to inform you of something. My husband knows about our meetings and our letters, and he says he will leave me if I don't stop talking to you. I don't know what to do. Without you, I have nothing. You give me the zest for life that I so desire after my days of misery. And without you, I am not the same. I thought a lot about this, and that is why it pains me to tell you. I can't see you anymore. I need to be the mother and role model to my kids that I promised them I would be. I don't know how I will go on without hearing from you every week, but I must because it is what I need to do for my children. I will be fine. Don't worry about me. And I wish you the best. Thank you for everything. My love, forever and always, Mary.
So, that's Mom's story.
I guess so. Yeah.
She always said that she left Dad because he was seeing other women. I guess it was the other way around.
I never knew she was hurting so bad.
I don't think we could see it.
But we did all we could for her.
Just think about it. She gave up all that made her happy for us, so that she could be there for us.
Makes you feel like a real you-know-what whenever returning the favor. Yep. She was a really good mom.
For us, she was. Everything okay?
Yeah. I just never got to say thank you. I never got to ask her the questions I wanted to, and